If you want to start collecting text with Sellfy, this video explains how to do it. Whether or not you are required to collect text is something you'll need to check with your accountant or local tax authority. Sellfy helps you calculate and add tax for your products, but we can't advise you on whether or not to charge tax and how much you should charge. If you decide to charge tax, here's how you can add tax for products that you sell using Sellfy. Head to the tax settings, click Enable Tax, and select the country you're located in. The first section is for your company details. If you have a registered business and want your information included in your order invoices, enter your location, VAT number if you're based in Europe, and company information in this section. If you save those details here, your order invoices will also contain this information. Otherwise, the invoices will simply include your store name and order information. Below this section, the first line is European VAT, that is specific to the EU. Whether you are an EU-based business or not, if you're selling digital products to customers based in a European country, it's likely that you are required to collect VAT. And if you enable tax, Sellfy conveniently adds European VAT for you. The amount of VAT your customers need to pay depends on their location and lies somewhere between 15 to 27%. We'll make sure to apply the right amount for you at checkout. For those of you selling products to the EU and collecting VAT, Sellfy provides you with the VATMOS report that you can submit to the appropriate tax authorities for paying the VAT that you collected to the government. You'll select the month and year for the report, click Export, and save it to your desktop. The file is in CSV format, so you'll need to use Windows Excel or Google Sheets to access the data. If you prefer not to sell products to EU customers because of VAT regulations, you can exclude purchases to customers based in the European Union. That way, you won't collect or need to pay out VAT and don't have to submit a report. For collecting tax outside the EU, you can either set a flat rate using the rest of the world settings or set up tax per country. Click Add New, select the country, and we'll add the tax for you automatically. For the United States, you can even add tax per state. Let's say you add tax for Australia in your settings. Customers located in Australia will see the tax charge on the checkout page before confirming their purchase. If you turn the toggle switch to include the tax in the product price, no tax charges are added during checkout. For physical products, you may also charge tax on shipping. To access and retrieve all tax information that we collect for you, you can request an order export in the order section of your account. For more information, visit our online help section at docs.sellfy.com. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.